town. Always put your trust in honest men like us, two gents of good intent, Collin C. and Russ. Masters of the house,
toting out the charm,
ready with the handshake and an open palm.
There's a saucy tail,
makes a little stir,
customers appreciate it more than ever.
Glad to do a friend a favor, doesn't cost us to be nice. When nothing gets you nothing, everything is all a little price. Masters of the house,
keepers of the school,
sitting and acting crazy like a grass clown.
Have a lovely time, surely won't be white. Don't forget to put your phones on vibrate.
Everybody loves a jokester.
Everybody's awesome friend.
We do whatever pleases.
Hope they don't start leaving to me.
Comforters, philosophers, and lifelong mates. We're everybody's boon companions, everybody's chaperones. And if you don't remember, please turn off your bloody noisy phones. With your hosts, Collin Coviello and Russell Jackson, with special musical guest, the Pinkerton Choral Program. Give it up for Pinkerton's very own Treble Singers!
Oh. extra, extra, read all about it.
Extra, extra, it's in all the headlines, folks.
A new set of your favorite musical, Newsies, featuring Brandon Bakken, Sam Boyle, Josh Gore, and Mackenzie.
Yup, it's gonna be great. I'm sure you'll all love it.
Hey, you want a paper?
Hey, you want one? Any of you? I got some money to make.
Hey, didn't you hear? The war's over!
Yeah!
Time to seize the day, stare down the odds and seize the day, minute by minute, that's how you win it, we will find a way, but let us seize the day.
Strike! 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 Strike!
so excited for this next set, Chattanooga Choo-Choo.
Oh, I know. Kicking it back to the old times, the 1940s.
Did you know they won the first golden record?
You don't say. What is a record?
It's me.
What'd they do back in the 1940s for fun, anyway?
They played vinyl.
How do you do that?
Go long!
So fun!
Ow! Give it up for Chattanooga Choo-Choo!
That they don't have it on hand right now, but let's do the movie anyway.
You read my mind.
Me, no matter how it has to be, it can be.
together. Ba 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 da ba ba da ba. Do 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 do
I was looking in the boys' dressing room, and I found, like, this ancient magic tome or something.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I have a set in, like, 30 minutes, and I need to get really good at dancing before then. Can you help me out?
I think I saw something a couple chapters back. Oh, here it is. As sure as the sky is blue and the grass is green, Collin is now a dancing machine. Did it work?
This isn't the right dance, Russell.
I think it took the machine part a bit literally.
Oh my god. I sprung a leak!
No. Is there a switch or a button or something I can press? Or a lever?
It's not how you say lever! Shut it off.
I'll see if there's something
oh
in
my
here.
God, it's the age of enlightenment.
Oh, I think this might be it. From top to bottom, bottom to top, I now command that Collin will stop. Are you alright?
Yes. Don't ever do that again. You just don't know what to expect. And the same goes for this next act.
Wicked!
Dearest darling, it's Momsy and Popsicle.
My dear father.
There's been some confusion over rooming here at Shades.
But of course I'll care for Nessa.
But of course I'll rise above it, for I know that's how you'd want me to respond. Yes. There isn't some confusion, for you see my roommate is unusually and exceedingly peculiar, altogether quite impossible to describe. Blonde. What is this feeling so sudden and new?
I felt the moment I laid eyes on you.
My pulse is rushing.
My head is reeling.
My face is flushing.
What is this feeling early and late? Does it have a name?
Every little trait, however small, makes my
Collins of course to reside with someone so disgusticified. We just want to tell you we're all on your side.
Share your love.
What is this feeling so sudden and new? I felt the moment I laid eyes on you. My pulse is rushing, my head is reeling.
We love it all.
Space on your own guitar.
You were playing a half a can of Pepsi for a week and a half.
They make a good sound.
No, it doesn't, mate. And I'm finished with you.
Oh, really? Really, you're gonna make your own group, the Devas?
It's pronounced Devas.
Oh. Hey, we're called Devas. D-E-V-A-S. This is an original song entitled Flower. 1, 2, 3, 4.
When I forget to click my pension, it goes off in my pocket faucet. When my nails grow forever, fall from the wall, paintings hit the ground. Don't know where I should be, don't know where I am, where I would be, or where I could be. All the expiration dates read the same thing.
The song's by No Doubt. It's called Don't Speak.
You and me used to be together, every day together, always. I really feel that I'm losing my best friend. Seems to me this could be the end. It seems as though you're letting go, and if it it's real, then I don't wanna know. Don't speak, I know what you're thinking. I don't need your reasons. Don't tell me 'cause it hurts. Don't speak, I know what you're saying. So please stop explaining. Don't tell me 'cause it hurts. And in my hands I sit and cry. Don't speak, I know what you're thinking. So please stop explaining. Don't tell me 'cause it hurts.
My own little do it. See? And that's why I can't go to the ball.
Oh, I love balls. You're missing out, son.
Please, can I go to the ball? Please!
No, Cinderella, you can't. Because the artist formerly known as Prince Charming is looking for his wife tonight. And you look like a feature of what? Not clean. It's funny because she's ugly. From us, it's with Bye Cinderella, clean, clean, clean. You heard her. Get the Ajax. Bye.
I wish I could go to the ball. I wish.
Balderolly, fiddle-dee-dee, fiddle-dee-faddle-dee-faddle. All the wishes in the world are poppycock and twaddle.
Who said that? Was that a dream?
Balderolly, fiddle-dee-dee, fiddle-dee-faddle-dee-foodle. All the dreamers in the world are dizzy in the noodle.
That's terrible. Well, you try coming up with a rhyme on a spot like that. Who are you?
Where are you?
I'm your fairy godmother, child, and I'm on my way. My voice is just faster than my figure.
I don't believe you.
That's impractical. Improbable.
Impossible for a plain yellow pumpkin to become a golden carriage. Impossible for a plain country bumpkin and a prince to join in marriage. And four white mice will never be four white horses. Such balderall and fiddly-dee of horses. But the world is full of zanies and fools who don't believe in sensible rules and won't believe what sensible people say. And because these lights and dewy, I don't keep building up impossible hopes. Impossible things are happening every day.
Party's so beautiful, and it reminds me of my first
and your outfit. I just love all the buttons. Buttons. Where are the buttons on your outfit?
I'm not wearing any buttons.
Shh. Your Highness, there's no need for words. Oh, not again! Oh.
Someone say tap dance?
It's Dance Master Collin from his tap dance instructional DVDs.
That's right, kid. And you're about to get a free trial.
Wow!
Watch and learn.
And now, I Got Rhythm, as danced by Chris Komisarek and Sophia Shea.
Oh, man, trouble, I don't like it. You Yes?
Could I interest you in the word of our prophet, Joseph Smith?
The Smiths? I don't like rock and roll. It's way too loud.
No, sir. The word of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, through his Latter-day Saints.
The Saints? I love football. I watch it every single Sunday.
But, sir, you should be in church. You need a lot of saving. Okay, so I'll just leave this book with you, and I'll hope to see you in the grace of God.
Braces for dogs? You can't see that much anymore. Not since the olden days. We used to play vinyl, you know? And now, Book of Mormon!
Hello, my name is Elder Price, and I would like to share with you the most amazing book.
Hello, my name is Elder Jones. It's a book about America a long, long time ago.
It has so many awesome parts. You simply won't believe how much this book will change your life.
Hello, my name is Elder Green. I would like to share with you this book of Jesus Christ.
Hello, my name is Elder Young.
Hello!
Did you know that Jesus lived here in the USA?
You can read all about it now.
Hello!
Hello!
Hello, my name is Elder Smith, and can I leave this book with you for you to just peruse?
Hello!
Hello!
Have a lovely home.
Hello!
It's an amazing book.
Bonjour!
Hola! Ni hao!
Me amo Elder White!
Meet your kids!
Eternal life!
Sound good?
Eternal life!
Jesus Christ!
Is super fun!
Hello!
Ding dong! And if you let us in, we'll show you how it can be done.
No thanks! Oh well! Goodbye! Hey now!
You won't believe how much this book can change your life.
This book will change your life.
This book will change your life.
That's not how we do it. You're making things up again. Just stick to the approved dialogue. Elders, show him.
Hello.
Hello.
My name is
Elder Cunningham.
And we would like to share with you this book of Jesus Christ.
Hello.
Ding dong.
I hope. Take this book.
It's free.
For you.
For me.
You see, you simply won't believe how much this book will change your life. This book will change your life so you won't burn in
hell.
You're gonna die someday, but if you need this book, you see the way. It's spent eternity with friends and family. We can fully guarantee you that this book will change your life. This book will change your life.
This book will change your life.
This book will change your life. The Book of Mormon.
That's me! Hey, brother!
Your mission will be
are the army of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
Two by two, and today we'll go. Who will make the journey with and where we'll go? We're fighting for a cause, but we're really, really nice. We are the army of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
Elder Young and Elder Cross.
I knew we'd be paired together.
Your location will be France.
France! Land of pastries and turtlenecks!
Two by two, I guess it's you and me. We're off to preach across land and sea.
Satan has a hold of France!
We need to knock him off his perch. We are the soldiers of the army of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
Elder Jones and Elder Cox, you'll be serving in Japan.
From the 14th through the 17th. One of those days. Come on.
Well, I don't know. Are Pinker and Claire's productions really that good?
Are you kidding me?
Woo!
I know from experience. They're wonderful.
Well, are you going to show me some sort of life
changing? Yes, I am. Right? Okay, ready? I'm going to show you what it would have been like if you never went to that show.
Okay.
Bring out small Russell. Look at this. You're miserable. Come on.
I guess I should go. I mean.
All right, now you saw the play. Ready? Poof!
Gee willikers, what a golly gee performance!
I guess everyone should go see It's a Wonderful Life at our very own Stockbridge Theater.
All right, and now it's time for an intermission. So head on out and intermission.
More stuff later.
Stay tuned. Hey, Mr. Quigley. Did you get your hair done? Where are your glasses? Well, I was wondering, What's the musical going to be?
Now, Paul, you know I hate it when kids come and ask me that, right?
But I want to know now! Need to get ready!
You're just going to have to wait until I tell
you. Okay, I have a better idea. Why don't I audition as the musicals, and then you can choose which one you want to do, okay?
I have a lot of work
to do. I dreamed a dream in time gone
by. Hey, don't interrupt me, please.
I dreamed that love would never die.
It's not the most rock, Colin.
Okay, next. I'm in love with a girl named Fred. And
that was the last one.
What time is it? Summertime!
No! We do not sing High School Musical here. That show is
not this. Well, Mr. Quigley, that's High School Musical 3, Sharpay's Big Adventure. Okay, one more, okay?
Fine, fine.
You know, the one that's like, 5, 6, 7, 8.
That's not the musical. That's our next set, chorus line.
Again, step, kick, kick, leap, kick, touch. 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 Right, that connects with turn, turn, out, in, jump, step, step, stick, kick, leap, kick, touch. Going on, and turn, 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 touchdown, back step. 5, 6, 7, 8, turn, turn, touchdown, back step. 5, 6, 7, 8, turn, turn, touchdown, back step, pivot step, walk, walk, walk. The last part is pivot step, walk, walk, walk. Reviewing from the last turn. 5, 6, 7, 8, turn, turn, touchdown, back step, pivot step, walk, walk, walk. All right, let's do the whole combination facing away from the mirror, from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Smiling sun, we know money. to all my royal subjects. I have a decree to implore upon you.
Russell, stop rolling your R's. I'm trying to tune my guitar.
But I'm simply speaking in a much more regal manner.
Well, you're just a lowly peasant, Russell. You're not a king. Get real.
How dare you talk to your majesty that way, you petty knave?
I mean, look at your crown. It's from Burger King.
They don't know that.
Well, now they do. Ugh.
So, due to my royalty, the Pinkerton Academy Singers has decided to sing Royals.
Tristan, whose last name escapes me.
Aww.
Thank you.
pandemic has been totally forgotten. And for the first time in the history of Cinderella Falls, Marion did not have a problem. The music had gone out of her life. The music had gone out of her life.
Oh, I'm so unhappy. I've always been the kind, helpful, nosy, busybody that people turn to. But now, oh, everything has been going so well. And I just don't have a problem. Up until now, my life has been one continuous daytime soap opera. But now, I find that everyone and everything here in Canoga Falls is happy. And suddenly I find that my problem is, I don't have a problem. Oh, what happened to the good old days when we had adultery and bigamy and indecency and infidelity and obscenity and corruption? Could it be that Obamacare really is working? Someone rang my bell. Why, it's Arnold W. Minty, the second most handsome attorney that never married. Won't you please come in, Mr. Minty? I do hope you're bringing me bad news.
Oh, no, I'm afraid I'm the bearer of good tidings.
Oh, no.
I'm sorry. But your uncle Ezekiel Crabtree, whom you never knew but would have hated if you had, has posthumously died and left you $50,000.
Oh, boo hiss. Oh, dear, I don't know, Mr. Minty. Everything has been going so well for me. Even my obscene phone calls have stopped.
I've had the same problem.
Hello? No, this isn't Charlene. This is Marion. No, please don't hang up. He hung up.
Of course he has. Normal people don't make that kind of call. Well, here's your inheritance, Marion. But I hope you understand that if someone contests it, you'll have to come to court.
Oh, good. I haven't been to court since I was unjustly accused of suicide.
Well, goodbye, Marion.
Oh, won't you write?
No, I think I'm going to paint.
I'll get it.
Hello. We're here to give you a problem.
Oh, happy day.
We're here to test the web.
Bless you, even if you are strangers, won't you please come in?
Oh, but Marion, don't you recognize me?
She's your twin sister, identical in every way except her appearance.
Yes, but who are you?
I am Hilton O'Brien, Olympic weightlifter.
Why, that's fantastic. Now, can you give me any proof that you're my real twin sister?
Well, I know of the common birthmark we both have in an unusual place.
But only my real twin sister would know about that. And the family doctor. Now, Mr. Hilton O'Brien, why don't you take your bag upstairs while me and Sissy discuss our birthmark? Good to hear your breath. Now save your breath and come over here as fast as you can. There he is!
really.
You know, I was hoping for a much younger man.
Well, I'm young at heart. Which reminds me, I gotta have this ticker back by midnight. For an extra day.
Well, at any rate, won't you please have a seat?
Well, I guess I'll just leave you two lovebirds alone.
Hello? He's fantastic!
Let me hear him. I'm gonna hear that phone call. That's fantastic. Well, there's only one person this can be. A person who taught me how to make my phone calls. Hello, Dad. It's me, Junior. I'm making a house call.
Somebody that I used to know. Dun, 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 dun.
Okay, it came back. Somebody That I Used to Know by Gautier featuring Kimbra?
Kimbra! She did this next song, Settle Down.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and Carmela Rogers arranged it into four parts. It's gonna be awesome.
Well, that's gonna be great. I can't wait to hear it.
Settle down. Happy, happy, happy. ho, hachi, 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 ho, hachi, 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 ho. What the fox say? What the fox say?
Big blue eyes, pointy nose, chasing flies and digging holes. Tiny paws up the hill, suddenly you're standing still. Your fur is red, so beautiful, like an angel in disguise. But if you meet a friendly horse, please communicate by
Dr. Seuss, Grandpa.
All right, great. It's called Oat.
That's the.
Thanks. You.
Oh, the things you can think of.
You know
Grandpa.
What? Just read it to me. Come on. I can't even read that.
Okay.
That is this. Must be Twitter.
You can think about red, you can think about pink. But I don't know what to think about.
You know what? Forget this. Why don't we just watch that musical where it's like every story put together?
Oh, really? What musical is that?
It's called Into the Woods.
Oh, that sounds great.
All right, come on, let's watch it.
Okay.
Once upon a time, in a far-off kingdom,
a woman
with a daughter of her own.
People
Excuse me. So the next act is called Sisters, but like, they're not even sisters.
Wait. What?
I know, like...
One of them is named Sarah Cullinane. One of them is named Sarah Rogers. They have the same name. How are they not related?
Imagine what it's like in their house. Like, hey, Sarah, and they both come running.
Like, what is that?
I don't even know.
All right, well, here you go. Sisters!
Sisters!
Yes, Sarah!
Before we do our last act, and there's some other people we'd like to thank too. For example, we have Mr. Zimahai in the booth and the crew. Thank you to them.
Thank you, Tyler Siders. Thank you, Colby Hansen, for backing us up.
We'd also like to thank Mr. Quigley, Mrs. Clark, and Ms. Pryor for all the help they've given us throughout this process. They have made it abundantly clear to let you know that this is a student-run production. If it wasn't for all the amazing student directors, student actors, and singers that we have here, we wouldn't be able to put this show on.
Yeah.
So, actually, we'd like to thank some of the directors right now.
Curtain, please!
And thank you to Mr. Cahoon for letting us use this wonderful facility and all the help he gives us. Thank you so much. All right. So, as I call out your names,
please step forward.
Thank you. All right, directing Newsies was Sam Boyle. Chattanooga Choo-Choo, directed by Tyler Pascucci.
Alan McDonald. Together, that nice little four-part, was directed by our own Stephen Cunneth.
Wicked, directed by Tyler Pascucci as well.
Then we have Devas, which was a three-part direction by Colin Coviello, yourself, Chris Comissaire, and Cinderella, directed by Robbie Chubbuck. Woo-hoo! And then we have the wonderful I Got Rhythm Tap Dance by Sophia Shea, Chris Komisarek. And then we have Book of Mormon. Mormon, directed by Matt McGinnis, Sam Boyle, and Drew Fletcher.
Hello.
And now we have a chorus line, directed by Sophia Shea also. We have As the Stomach Turns, directed by Robert Chubbuck.
And we have Settle Down, which was arranged by Carmela Rogers. Next comes What Does the Fox Say, which was directed by Ty Pescucci and Rachel Curry.
Then we have Sisters, featuring Sarah Rogers.
You see it.
Into the Woods to Get the Money.
Directed by Matthew McGinnis.
And then we have Sisters, which was directed by Sarah Rogers.
And you also heard the wonderful underclassmen choruses, directed by none other than Ms. Pryor.
That this is a completely student-directed, student-run production, and it's thanks to these people's hard work that you got to see some quality entertainment today.
And also thanks to Nathan Vinson
and Amy Sorogan,
both of our theater night directors.
Same exact thing.